Hi, my name is Rishin. In this lecture, we are going to discuss about the character set in C. So, let's start. Character set in C ennu parney kanyale, it is actually a set of words or digits or symbols or operators which are valid in C program. C program ile namakku upayogikkan pattuna words o allengil digits o allengil symbols o allengil operators neyanu nammal character sets in C ennu parayunnathu. There are different types of character sets. Actually, there are four types. Let's see that. So here you can see we have letters as one of the character set. So in C, all the uppercase letters from A to Z are supported. Also, lowercase letters, alphabets from A to Z are supported. Okay. Now digits. Digits na kurichu parayanundengil all the digits from 0 to 9 are supported in C language. Then special characters is the third type of characters. All the symbols like comma, dot, colon, semicolon, question mark, double quotes, single quotes, exclamation marks, slashes, tilde symbol, ella symbols, all the symbols are supported in C programming language. Then white spaces like a blank space nammal space idunnathu. Then horizontal tab, namukku tab oru particular space vidanam ennundengil tab namukku use cheyan pattum. Then carriage return, return slash r ennu parayunna character supported aanu. Then new line character slash n ennu parayunna character supported aanu. Adhu pole form field, namukku oru pudhiya page start cheyanundengil adu pudhiya section start cheyanundengil slash f ennu parayunna character C il supported aanu. So ee letters, digits, special characters, white spaces, ingane naalu type of character sets aanu nammude C programming language support cheyyunnu. Okay, ithrayana character sets ne kurichu parayanulla. I hope this video will be helpful for you. Thank you.